Hey guys, a very warm welcome to Rehan Online Academy. And in this video, we are going to solve a very important question of latest GATE CS 2021 set 1 question number 14 from compiler design. And the topic is runtime environment, right? RTE, runtime environment. So we have already discussed these things in our GATE CS lectures and the similar question they have asked, right? So I hope if you are preparing for GATE exam, then please do subscribe to our YouTube channel, as well as guys, press the bell icon button so that whenever we'll upload new content, latestly you will get instant notification from our side. So stay tuned with us and let's do this solution of the following question. The question is, consider the following statements. The sequence of procedure calls corresponds to a pre-ordered traversal of the activation tree. Statement 2, the sequence of procedure returns corresponds to a post-order traversal of the activation tree, right? Which one of the following option is correct? So statement 1 is the sequence of procedure calls corresponds to pre-order traversal of the activation tree. So it is true. Why it is true? Because parent must call its child first in order to proceed in activation tree. Parent must call its child call first. So it is true. And statement 2 is the sequence of procedure returns correspond to post order traversal of activation record. So basically, in order to return, a child will be returned first and after that parent will return. So it will be similar to post-order traversal. Okay, let's do it with a very interesting example. For example, function 1 is there. Okay, it is calling function 2. It is further calling function 3 and it is further calling function 4. And let's suppose function 1 is calling function 5. Right, now for procedure function call, sequence would be function 1 will call function 2, function 1 will call function 2, function 2 will call function 3, function 3 if it ends, then function 4 will get called, and after that function 5 will be called. So it is similar to pre-order traversal. In order to procedure calls, that is why it is true. If we talk about return calls, then in return calls, if you will see, initially one will call two, two will call one for the third. So third function will be returned first. So third will be returned first. After that function, four will be returned. After that function, two will be returned. After that function, five will be returned, and after that function one will be returned. So child will return first. So it is similar to post order traversal, isn't it guys? That is why statement 2 is also true. So S1 is true and S2 is also true. Option D is correct answer for this GATE question. I hope it is clear to everyone. Please do subscribe, share it with your friends and stay tuned with us for more CS GATE questions. Have a very nice day, guys. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.